Save our Medicaid! We're live.
Good.
We're live. Hey. You want to say something?
Well, we've got Kaylin from Wheelchair Sports Camp, and she's going to perform for ADAPT and Senator Gardner.
A message to Senator Gardner.
Yeah. So I got this song called The Target Out Here for a Camp.
Yeah.
It's like, no matter where I go, all eyes on me. Everyone stop what you're doing. The humans moving. Ooh, and I breathe. One in many thousands, yeah, that's who I be. Now I need the whole room to freeze. They're God blessing me, but I didn't even sneeze. On their knees questioning excessively. Wanna know my life expectancy. Like it doesn't get to me, we'll get a hysterectomy or life worth living. I don't watch TV, that shit sounds like a gimmick. Little people living in a big world, successful, married, couple to have kids, girl. Let me guess, they eat dinner too. My breath ain't been nothing but an interview. That's not what I did or what I didn't do. I learned to exploit all that shit when I was introduced to the game. Born into lame medical debt, my brain and body weren't identical yet. But we made a hell of a bet, a hypothetical mess. And now I gives no fucks and it's incredible. Yes, I'm still tangled up in the mic cable and not able to eat at high tables or live life stable. I fit all your right labels but didn't get catcalled and ain't complaining at all. They're like, Kaylin, you talk too much. I'm like, shut up, you walk too much. And they're like, is sex still the same? I'm like, nah, boo hutch. Gave me some confidence and now I got too much. The inspirational porn star. Oh, my cute wheelchair costs as much as your sports car. Look, we got enough problems, no need for you to call a cop who can't solve one. Or a senator. So tis the season, get a job, huh? Taking pics with Santa in the middle of the mall? Well, unless you're good at bagging groceries or pushing carts through the snow freeze, but good thing for Goodwill, please. Every time I go to a show, I can't see shit but I park front row. But I don't ask for no pity. So Kaylin, why you rapping so shitty? Cause there's a stairway to heaven. Huh? So tell me, how the hell we gonna get in? Well, Lord knows where I'm heading. It's hard out here for a gimp.
Yeah.
There's a stairway to heaven. Huh? Yeah. So tell me, how the hell we gonna get in?
No
way. How we gonna get
well,
in?
Well, Lord knows where we're heading. It's hard out here for a gimp.
We're going down here.
How we gonna get in?
Hard out for a gimp.
Hard out here for a gimp.
Very good.
Yeah! Yeah.
Gardner. So keep making your calls. We're still here. We're staying here until we get a commitment from Senator Gardner. His phone's ringing off the hook. We can hear it.
No,
we know they're not answering, but keep leaving your messages.
Yeah.
We are
going to
We have a trash can over here. You want cheese?
I'll do
meat.
Oh, yeah.
I'll turn around. It's a shame we can't take something and put the 4th of July, since they're holding over to the 4th, after the 4th, if we can't do some kind of action that would represent freedom of the 4th.
We'll be right here to do that.
We're just going to, okay.
Go ahead, Don, you're clear.
I mean, well.
Robin wanted to. Absolutely.
And we'll wrap along.
And well, okay, some of you will. Some of us, well, not so much.
Yeah, I'm with you.
You heard my little rendition of We Don't Have the Votes, which...
I'm so sorry.
Gardner.
They messed up for 3 weeks.
Exactly what I was doing.
Oh, 10 feet away from
Jim.